Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from the UFU Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws. I don't have any more room in here, it seems. Nope. Okay, well, then we're gonna put you in there, and oh boy. Look at that, we got a new skin. Let's put you over here, and oh, we have mushrooms, we have butterflies. Let's put you in here. And didn't I have another one? I feel like I had another one. Well, we have this one that we're carrying, or we have with us at the moment. Let's put you in here because we might catch another one on the way, and then we can put that in that slot, right? So look at that, we are building up our little supply here. Yeah, lots of butterflies. So let's just drop off some stuff. Nice, and there we go. Okay, what else do I have? Oh, we got mail. Let's put you in there. We got the owl egg. That's right, we got an extra owl egg. How are we doing? We still have some stuff growing. I'm just waiting for everything to finish growing so I can harvest everything and then we can rearrange, but it takes a little bit longer because it's winter. That's why it's a bit slow. So we're just gonna wait till all of them are finished, and then we're gonna move everything around so we can fit in that big plot we got last time, and then we can replant again. Treat a chick. Hello, it's Poppy from Florence. I mean, you knew that, but just in case you knew another Poppy. Anywho, I wanted to let you know I've been chatting with Mr. Jones and we would like to try crafting a chicken treat next. Could you come see me when you have time? Thanks, no rush, Poppy. Oh dear, and that's of course probably going to be another 5,000 or something to buy that treat whenever we have helped her make one that works, right? Oh man, gonna need so much money. It's crazy. At least we're getting some fishies here. That's nice. I'm kind of thinking we should maybe try and do a little fishing yet or today. I think I have a couple more small fish than I need for that penguin now, because I have been getting a few from the foxies. No wool today. Nope. So might want to try and do that just to see if we can get maybe the small penguin. It takes 10 days, so we have to kind of get started on it within the next few days, because we're already in mid-winter, but we'll see. Let's grab you, and what is all this stuff I have on me now? Yep, there we go, probably some veggies, and we got a bottle, we've got some honey, we've got a flower. There we go, nice, got it all sorted out. So what do we need? We need coal, so we need to do some mining. We have 5 blueberries, 10 dandelions, and 10 daisies. That should be easy enough. Here we go, we have you, and put these away. And there we go, that was 10 daisies. Then we have the dandelions. Oh, that's 10 right there. Okay, that was the butterflies for wings. Then we need 5 blueberries. That would be over here somewhere. There we go, let's put you away. Oh, there we go, 5 blueberries. And deliver to Charlie. I think that's daisies too. Where is it? Over here. Yes, 5 daisies. So we need 5 extra actually. And there we go. So we actually did need all 15. So now we have this, we have this, we have this. And then we need 4 wooden planters. Do I have enough wood for that? Let's grab these. I think they were meant for the forest habitat or something, but we are still missing. What are we missing? Oh, we need small fish for that too. Ah, so many things. Yep. Okay, well, we can craft one of these. And there we go. Got all 4. Cool. Let's put this back. And okay, now that is sorted. Oh. And then I think we are gonna pop right down here. Oh, and look at that, we have some stuff even though we didn't bait them, right? So let's see what we're gonna get. We got a snail and we got soggy paper. Not the most interesting, but we didn't actually pay anything, or we didn't, you know, bait them, so it didn't cost us anything. We're just getting stuff for free just for taking the time to harvest them, so that's good. Let's grab this and let's just try and do a little bit of fishing, see if we can get lucky and get like a small fish or two. Because I think we need at least another 6 days or something with the large penguin. Maybe 7? I'm not quite sure how long we have. I think we are over halfway. But that's 15, so that's still 7 days. So I think we have like one or two small fish that we can use for the small penguin. We could easily start on both of, or start on a small one today, but we have to make sure to do some more fishing then in the next couple of days, because we'll quickly run out if I start feeding both of them. But if we keep getting lucky that the kitties are gonna give us some fish, that would be nice. They've been kind of sweet in doing that the last couple of days, just giving us a fish. That helps. Here we go. And of course, if we have a penguin, then we'll have an extra chance to get small fish once we have that tamed, right? Then we can get an extra chance of getting small fish every day, and it really adds up. So, here we go. At least we got one. Just gonna spend a little bit of time on it. Come on. No one biting? Yeah, I had a feeling. When it takes that long, it's usually because they're not biting. You gonna tell me that again? Last time we were fishing, he was doing that thing too. Ooh, there we go. Got another small fish. That's promising. I'm kind of thinking if we should run the shop today. Just with the little stuff we have. How is it? We have to press this first and then do this. Yeah, nice. I actually succeeded today. And we got a fish. Just a fish. Which I think we need to make more if we want to make more of those kitty treats. That right now we have to actually buy one. But that should be the recipe, right? We just buy the recipe and then after that we can make it ourselves. Okay, we have 11 now, so that's cool. Oh, look at that, we have 12, so I think we have at least 4. We might have 5, we might have half what we need now for the small penguin. With some luck. Okay, let's do one more and then we're gonna go up and check that the shop is ready. Don't have that much to sell, but I was thinking maybe just sell what we have just to do a little bit. Oh, look at that small fish, and we got another mystery box. Cool. Let's grab some of all this stuff here. And let's actually just, I know I said we need to bring this with us. I just feel like we don't have enough. I want to get the last 5. I think there's 5 more slots down here that you can get, but it's probably one of the upgrades from Frank we have to buy. Maybe it's the shop upgrade or something, and then it gives us some extra upgrades. Oh, we can get them. Oh, we can get them from Boys, right? I can't remember if I bought the inventory upgrade from him. I think he has the inventory upgrades too, doesn't he? I think so. I can't even remember anymore. There's so many things to remember in this game. Oh, we got a fence. Nice. And we got a top hat. Look at that. A black hat. It looks kind of funny with the hair because it's only the small part that pops up. Okay. And then we got a fence. Look at that, a little fence. Let's put a little decorative fence behind there. That looks kind of nice. Yep. Okay, so let's just quickly have a look here. We have the 4-leaf clover. I was thinking about selling the bunny, but I think I'm actually gonna keep it because we might get a quest or something later where we need it, and then we have it. So I'd rather just do that rather than selling it, I think. Yep, so we have a few things. Oh, the shop. Let's open it. And then try to see if there's anything here that I can actually pop off. You can go in there. We have these. Let's just get them opened. At least it should also give us some more bottles. I don't feel like it said anything, but doesn't it usually also give us the bottles? I do believe so. There we go, and then we have all these fishies, so let's pop all of that in there, and you go in here, and we have a worm, maybe it's this one, aha, that's where you go, and then we probably don't have any more seaweed, because we used it for a quest, you we can sell, and then we have this bottle over there, and... Oh, I wanted to see if there's any more. We just have one there. I could technically take these and make some more bouquets. I have 22 extra there. I keep want to keep a stack as usual. We have some extra here. We have extra blue stars as well. Very nice. And what do we have in here? We have some extra white flowers. Yes, cool. Ooh, and did I hand these in the museum yet? Let's just try and take these. I don't remember anymore. And it's hard to remember. Yep. Let's grab you and let's grab this. And then we are gonna make, oh right, it has to be in my own inventory. That we make the paper. Oh, come on. And then let's see. Nope, dandelion's not what we want to make. We want to make these. And yellow leaf, white leaf, tall white flowers. Yep. And to do blue stars. Yep. And white cosmic orange. Orange. There we go. Got some. Now I'm out of paper. Mm-hmm. Okay, what do we have left? You go in there, you go in there. I need this four there. Okay. Yep. And we have you, so we need a little bit more. Let's make a little bit more paper. And there we go. Okay, so we can make a few more of these. And then we needed a red cosmos. Aha. Okay, so you go there, you go there. And now I have some more bouquets. And oh, wow, look at all these guys. Just waiting to be allowed to buy some stuff. Mm-hmm. There we go. Also sold our fishing pole now. So here we go. Let's fill up the tables again. Make sure I don't put this wrong stuff in there because I want to keep all these things. And this and this. There we go. Aha. Yep. And let's put the paper in there. Cool. Okay. Whew. Let's see what time is it. It is 2:00. And we have like 5,000 now. Now the question is, what are we gonna go with? Because we could go and buy the kitty treat recipe. That is 5,000. And that would let us get started on breeding a little bit. It's not really something that I'm thinking, oh, we have to hurry with it. But it would be kind of neat to at least get started a little bit, right? And we do have room for one more kitty. And we might get the same color as we already have, so we can choose to sell them. From what I remember, the bred animals, any of the bred animals that you get, you can buy or you can sell and you get more money from them than you get from the wild animals or any animals that you raise that you buy from the animal shop or from Mr. Jones, for instance. But I also, there's supposed to be an animal shop, which is part of our own shop. That is supposed to be added in a future update. That's something they're working on. So I'm thinking at the moment I wouldn't want to sell any of them because I don't know how it's all going to work. But there's going to be a specified part of our shop that is for selling animals. So that's going to be really, really interesting. But it might be several months before we get that. Because they're probably going to get distracted as usual and start working on all kinds of extra stuff that they haven't even thought about yet. And then it takes even longer before we get a new update, because that's usually how it goes. At least the updates are usually worth waiting for, so that's cool. Okay, we're almost empty. Don't think we're gonna get much done today other than feeding our penguin. Penguins. Yes, we have to remember to feed the little one. Hey, someone want the last bouquet? Cool. Okay, so we have 11,000. Let's close this up. There we go. And then we have a whole bunch of stuff. And nothing else I need to do here, right? So we're just quickly gonna hurry into town. Don't have much time, but oh wow, there's so much stuff lying here. What is up with that? Such a mess. Such a mess, but I am just gonna grab some of all this. Very nice. And let's grab you. Oh, couldn't click it fast enough. There we go. Here we go, Charlie. Yep. There's some flowers for you. Nothing but Frank today. Okay. Well. Go around this way. Oh, we have to pick up this. Yep, tall white flowers. And let's grab this. And so pondering what I would want to prioritize spending money on at the moment, because we almost have enough money that we could do something with a ship upgrade, maybe. Thanks, I'm all ready to start taking orders for butterfly wings. If you'd like any wings made, head to my order station with 10 of any bottled butterfly selected in your hotbar, and I'll give you the wing accessory for them. So see, we need 10 of each type of butterfly to get collect all of these, so that's gonna take us a while. So that's over here, see? But now it only shows us one of them, so I don't know if it will show us the right one if we have a different one on us. Because right now it only shows the pink, or the pink one, right? I was talking to Alberto the other day, and then they mentioned they'd like to set up a similar shop for butterfly gliders. If you wanted to, some gliders inspired by butterflies, you may want to talk to Alberto. Ew, okay, oh, and we have another one. Thanks, I really wanted some blueberries, but I always squish them when I'm trying to collect them. Here you go, one blueberry hat. Oh, this is cool, I haven't seen this one before. Let's see. Okay, it looks a little bit funny with this hair here. Let's try and take the hair off. Still a little bit funny, but look at that, we got a blueberry hat. Very cute. Right now, let's just keep the hair on, but I think I prefer the blueberry hat by itself. Right now I just want to keep the slot empty that it would otherwise take if we put the hair in our inventory. Ah, yes, I was meaning to get your attention the last time that you flew by. I see you really take into gliding. If you'd like a glider inspired by the butterflies flying around, I can make you a glider, but I'd need a shop expansion. Of course you do. Oh yes, the shop expansion. I could make the gliders on the fly, but I'd need a station to take the butterflies. Could you talk to Frank about building the expansion? Yeah. You guys are always keeping me busy. Another shop expansion. Florence shops have been doing really well lately, huh? Why are you upgrading all the shops? Oh, you want the goods they're selling. That makes sense, I guess, alright. I'll take a look at Alberto's space and see what we can do about an expansion. Yes? Oh, I almost forgot. Come see me tomorrow, of course. Well, we might need money for that, so now I'm kind of thinking if I should wait. What would I want to do? So, not really feeling hurry with that or this horse stable. And we need 25,000. Plus, if we want the legendary mount, we have a chance of that. We're gonna need a stable, and of course, to tame any horses or anything. An upgraded barn could be really good too. Could also just go for the larger coop. Oh, decisions. Okay, I think we're gonna wait. Let's wait. And see if we need money for Alberto's expansion. Let's do that. Let's just check that first in the morning. Unless I get tempted to spend money on something else first. Let's have a quick little look over here. Does anyone have any quests? You know what? Let's buy the kitty treat thingy. Then at least we still have the 6,000 left, right? If we do that. So if we go in here. Cat treat 5,000 unlocks a treat recipe for the treat station. There we go. Then we have our first recipe. Well, second one. We should have the sheep one already. Hey, I'm glad you stopped by. Jones and I have been clucking about what would make the best chicken treat for breeding. We've narrowed it down to a few options, but we don't have the materials on paw. If you could gather 10 cabbage, shouldn't be a problem. I think we have that. 10 blueberries and 10 small insects, definitely not a problem. I can get to creating a recipe for a treat. Ew, and then of course we have to pay like 5,000 for it again. Yep. I know. It's a nice business deal you have going on, puppy. Yep. Okay, well, let's hurry along this way. It's getting a little late. It's already 6 o'clock. Oh dear. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go up here and No, no, no. Don't get distracted by the butterflies right now. Ooh, we don't have time. Don't have time. Let's quickly do this. And get a bit more here. There we go. Just to get at least some of our energy used up. But wow, what did we do today? Was it today? Yeah, we did fishing today. We have run the shop today. We've done some quests today. And now I'm getting really, really stressed, I sense. So we are just gonna very, very, very quickly do this. And do we have anything here that we can drop off? There we go. And then hurry out this way. Don't want to miss the butterflies. Oh, not the butterflies, the penguins. I've got butterflies on my brain now. That's terrible. Here we go. Grab you. Yep. While we move in the direction we want to go in. Oop, fell in the water. Whoops. Oh, man. Here we go. Oh, let's grab this little flower here. And yes. Yes, yes. Where are we? And we are gonna go. Oh, we have a chest right here. Let's grab this. Oh, it's Rush Rabbit. I was about to say, why did we not hand in the planters, but that's because we actually have to go out to Robert Void. Okay, so we are gonna start feeding this little one right here. There we go. I think I got you fed. And there we go. Yeah, I think we have like 5 days, maybe six days left. Okay, let's do this. So have you guys had any luck with the acorns yet? Because I haven't. Here we go. And definitely, oh, I forgot, I wanted to go by the museum. Wow, I have too many things I want to do at once. That's always how it is. But there's always tomorrow. Do this. And let's pop over here and grab this little flower. Any hydrangeas hiding over here? No? Not today. Okay, fair enough. And we are gonna go over here. Grab you, and there we go. Come on. There we go. Sometimes it gets a little buggy and won't do anything even though you are like clicking to try and actually harvest, and then nothing happens. There we go. Okay, so let's grab another tree. And it's actually coming this way a bit, so just try and see. I'm thinking maybe. Oh, it's actually pretty close. I think it's pretty close. Should be easy enough to find. But I see. Let's go over here because I saw this little flower. Let's check. Oh, I'm out of inventory space. Yep, of course. Let's drop this and let's drop this and let's grab these. And then we should still have one slot left where we can fit in the star, right? So here we go. And grab you. Oh, there we go. Got it. Cool. Okay, so far so good. Now, what time is it? It is 11 o'clock. Can we make it all the way over to Rabbit? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Do we have room for you? We do. Just because it would be nice to finish that quest. One less thing to do tomorrow, even though I always say there's always tomorrow, especially in this game, there's always tomorrow. There's nothing that really... That's a seasonal quest, but as I said, they come back the next year, so it's not really that much of a hurry. But still, once I'm at it, I am always trying to complete as much as possible. Thank you so much. She's going to be so excited when she sees these. Cool, and we got a little bit more money from that, so that is a nice. Let's see, I also now have a little bit of room. I have room for more. Oh, we got another tree trunk. Very nice. Okay. Cool. Well, let's grab you, and then I'm thinking, right, because we got this. There we go. Now we can grab, there's also the worm. But they seem to be pretty easy to come by. You just need to harvest lots of these. Wow, the wheat is so green during the winter. There we go. Okay, we are out of time, but we made almost 10,000 and we spent 5,000. But it still means we have probably around, 7,000 now that we can spend on something. But maybe Alberto needs money for his shop. That would not surprise me. But we'll see. We are constantly making a little bit of progress here and there and there, and we have to remember to try and make the cat treats, but I probably need some fish or something that I don't have. So we have to do more fishing for that, but we have to do more fishing for the small penguin anyway. Yep. So that was it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!